guys, welcome back to Feathered Flock, and today I'm going to be making my bird food and showing you how I kind of set it up and prepare it, I guess. And also, welcome back to my corner. And I know these hangers look really bad, but it's what works, especially since Sweet Pea is just needing some perches to fly to. So right now, that's what we got. Anyway, I have a new video coming out tomorrow that is going to be on how, what should be in your parrot's diet and the healthiest, like, right now. So this is what I use right here. This is actually almost empty, and I tried to go to the store today and get some,
but they had nothing but seeds,
and we all know seeds are terrible. So yeah, we got that, and it'll be here Sunday, so we'll get that then. Let me show you how I'm still gonna continue to set it up and how I have set it up for a while. So anyway, alright, so the first thing we're going to put in is the pellets. There's not a lot in here because I'm running out. Yeah, this is the last bit of it, so. The chop. Next thing is some millet. I don't always add millet, but sometimes I do, just as a little bit of sprinkle to it. Just like that, so we can get them to eat it more. And then I just got these, so I'm gonna start adding these as well. Don't wanna add a lot because these are like
oat groat, apparently.
Keep wanting to say oat goat. And I'm gonna mix it just a little bit. Looks good, right? I actually think that looks delicious. No, don't stand in your food. All right, so here is our healthy bird diet. It looks delicious, doesn't it? I think that looks pretty good. You don't want to add a lot of seeds and a lot of millet because they are fattening, so you might not want to add them all the time. I do add them every once in a while. So this was just one of those every once in a while. Probably do it every once or twice every week.
I feel like you pooped on me, I'm scared.
But yeah, there will definitely be more actually when I have more. I don't have more because dust, I'm out. So anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.